Yo, what's up, guys? Thank you guys for all the support and for watching my videos. If you want to get the most out of my channel, here are a few quick tips for you to be able to get the most and learn as quickly as possible. So first up, we have our Mike's Brush name here. You could click on this and it takes you directly to my channel. You'll have access to all my videos. You'll have a backlog of, over 100 videos that you could go through, watch, and learn that way. There's a very helpful how to airbrush series in there that I would recommend. A lot of people ask what stuff I use. Clicking on that description button will open up this that shows the links to a lot of the most commonly asked questions. Using these links helps the channel bring you more videos, better quality videos. As always, I would recommend you stay subscribed to keep up to date on the latest videos. And if you really, really enjoy the videos, you can consider joining so you get these cool emojis in the chat, as well as access to some other features. Clicking that join button will explain everything for you. And yeah, like I said, you can click here, it takes you over to my channel. You could see a backlog of all our videos. Click on this videos tab, it shows you all, everything, all the videos from the past. I highly recommend it. Like I said, there's a how to airbrush series up in there. And in the community tab is how I keep track or keep in touch with most of the members, let everybody know what's kind of happening, what's gonna go on. And yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. We could get back to the video. Good luck to y'all. Yo, what's up, everybody? All right, here we go. So we got this pilot mask, and let's see if I can get you guys over here to where these are the colors we're gonna be using today. Opaque black, opaque white, pearlized white, and some 4012 Createx reducer. And I'll bring you guys back over here. Try to get the camera close, but not in my way. There you go. I'll try to keep everything kind of in focus, but I'm trying to keep you guys close in so you can see. I'm just gonna take some reducer here. About halfway full. Take some white, shake it up. Empezando con el reducidor y luego vamos a echar un chorrito de blanco. So I'm just gonna throw a little squirt of white in there. Put the cap back on. We're gonna shake it up. So I'm just gonna kind of try to lay out my design here, working off of a little reference that customer sent me. And I'm just gonna kind of lay it in pretty loose. Thank you. What's up? DE Pep Bull, greetings, greetings. How's it going? Such an awkward thing to work on because it has all these curves and stuff, so we gotta kind of move it around. Start building it up little by little. Building up. Got my layout in, and now I'm just going to start detailing it all in. The thing about doing it all freehand like this, it makes it look kind of more textures and more kind of authentic. Doesn't look as cookie cutter. So you see some of these look really stiff, I guess is the way to describe it. What's up, Paul Tarchala? Thank you, sir. Indiana, huh? That's cool. And we're going to go over this whole thing kind of with white, and it's pretty reduced, so we got to build it up little by little. But that's what allows us to get those nice kind of like details. And then we're going to go over it with some pearl white. And then I'm going to start cutting in with black and really detailing it out with the black. But we'll already have kind of like a layer of detail to go on, so. I don't know if this light is helping or making it worse. Probably was making it worse. I'm just trying to paint everything that kind of sits at this angle, and then moving, you know, we'll move the mask and kind of go over from, but I got to paint everything that's kind of at here, and then we'll move it around. What's up, Terry? How's it going, Skull Squad in the house? How's it going? The head of the predator. Yeah, what, that's not what the customer wanted. But if you would like to commission a piece of the predator, that'd be dope. Not gonna lie. So you guys. Thank you. let's actually let's try to move this. This. There you go. Where are you going?
When Isra called, is her and the motto broke down. Not in her car.
In his car?
His car. Yeah.
So you're going to go pick her up?
Wait, you pick them both up, drop him off at his mom's.
Okay. Where's her car at? What's up, KO Style? Reuben Gay, huh? Cool. Cool story, bro. Cool story, bro. Outside pretty late and pretty good. Let's give you guys a good look. See that one side? And then we're gonna move on to this side. And we can put it in right about there. Yeah, it's starting to look pretty good already, huh? What's up, Nightmare Rick? How's it going, man? Thank you, sir. Thank you. How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's doing good. I should say it's like a predator alien theme. It's not full on predator alien. Because it has like alien stuff kind of built into it. I'm just trying to keep the camera where I'm working, but also not in my way. Yeah. So awkward. Get in here. Yeah, that car is mine on my page. You'll be seeing a lot more of it this summer. Once the snow decides to stop. There's just certain spots I want really bright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of build up some white on there before we throw the pearl. So this area is gonna include the teeth, obviously. All right. Thanks, man. So give you guys one quick look. That's the layout that I got so far. It's pretty rough, but we, like I said, we gotta lay pearl white right here, and then we're gonna go ahead and start cutting in with our details. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch off to the pearl white while you guys enjoy a quick word from the channel, and we'll be right back. Yo, what's up, guys? Thank you guys for all the support and for watching my videos. If you want to get the most out of my channel, here are a few quick tips for you to be able to get the most and learn as quickly as possible. So first up, we have our Mike's Brush name here. You could click on this and it takes you directly to my channel. You'll have access to all my videos. You'll have a backlog of, you know, over 100 videos that you could go through, watch, and learn that way. There's a very helpful how to airbrush series in there. That I would recommend. A lot of people ask what stuff I use. Clicking on that description button will open up this that shows the links to a lot of the most commonly asked questions. Using these links helps the channel bring you more videos, better quality videos. As always, I would recommend you stay subscribed to keep up to date on the latest videos. And if you really, really enjoy the videos, you can consider joining. So you get these cool emojis in the chat, as well as access to some other features. Clicking that join button will explain everything for you. And yeah, like I said, you can click here. It takes you over to my channel. You could see a backlog of all our videos. Click on this videos tab. It shows you all, you know, everything, all the videos from the past. I highly recommend it. Like I said, there's a how to airbrush series up in there. And in the community tab is how I keep track or keep in touch with most of the members, let everybody know what's kind of happening, what's going to go on. And yeah, anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. We could get back to the video. Good luck to y'all. Alright, so I've just loaded up some pearl white. I didn't throw any reducer in there, just pearl white. And I'm just going to kind of go over all these white areas. And that's really going to give us like a really nice kind of pearlized metal tone, because the white's not really white, it's like gray. And you got all those shades of the black, you know, still showing through. And once we start cutting in with our black, it'll make it really, really metallic looking. So I'm just kind of filming it up on there. And I said this is not reduced, so it's going pretty thick. Just making sure to hit everything pretty good. The rest of that out. I won't need any more of that. And I'm just gonna load up some black and we're gonna start detailing it out. There you go. I'm just going to throw a little bit of reducer in there to help this flow through. And don't really need a whole lot of it, but going to make sure we have enough to finish the whole painting. So now we can just start coming in here. So what happened? Huh? Have fun at school, okay? There you go, that's a little easier to work with right there. Bit more texture detail here. Oh my gosh, is my microphone? Oh my gosh, I've been having a conversation with myself that whole time. That's awesome. Hold on. Oh man. I think I was having a conversation with myself the whole time. I don't know if you guys could hear or not. I'm pretty sure it was just me talking to myself, wondering why nobody's in the chat. But then, yeah. What's up, Nightmare Rick? Air Todd, how's it going, Air Todd? Yeah, good job. Good job, man. You had one job. I look over and I look over and the mic monitor was not working, so. We are in the brand new room today, and yeah. I was talking about how you guys could probably hear the compressor now and stuff, and it turns out you guys couldn't hear anything, huh? I didn't get a chance to set up the light, so the camera's doing a pretty good job of keeping it nice in here, but in actuality it's pretty dark compared to before. I know this is backwards, but this is the best way to keep the camera where you guys could see and where I could work. All right, cool. It was a nice and silent compressor. Yeah, man. It's one of those silent ones, you know. I went out and invested the money in one of those. Trying to get an eye on the other side so I can see what I'm doing. Turn on the light, guys. I can't freaking see. Oh, that helps. Yeah, okay. Okay. So no, I haven't seen the comment yet. I'll have to go back and look now. So let's see here. What did I do on that side? Thank you. this is hard to paint. Honestly, you guys are lucky I have this fucking camera boom and I can move it around, because otherwise I don't know how I'd be recording this right now. Your twin wasn't able to show up. That's funny. Alright, now we can go back to this. Hey man, not gonna lie, your twin is the cooler one of the two. I really wish the camera was either transparent or if it was like on my head. You guys can see how I am painting right now, you'd be laughing. This camera's like right up in the way. all the way twisted like this. So now we just gotta do this part. All right, so I think that's good on the black. Just gonna go ahead and mix up a little bit more white. Add a little bit of white highlights. And I think we'll be done. Yep, the hand details always make it a little bit better. If everything is stenciled out, it just doesn't look quite the same, you know? I'm trying to get this camera to where it looks good. There you go. So now I'm just going to take some opaque whites and use my shield for this. See here, the front one. And I'm just going to ever so lightly, and then lightly, bring a highlight in. Kind of like the same thing on this side. that just makes it give it that nice little shade. And for that one in the back, same thing. Last one. I'm just gonna add some little details right up here. So, let's see if you guys can see that better. Thank you. focus. If it's too close, it has a problem focusing. Trying to get that white in there. What's up, Martin? Martin Hernandez. What's up? Thank you. What's up? Looks not gay anymore. Yeah, sure, bro. Cool story. See these? See? See? That's why I always go back and look at it. Just gotta find what the part is that I'm missing. We'll need a mask like that, yeah. Except this mask doesn't do any filtration or nothing. It's just a cover for your face. I'm sure the pilots have like microphones and stuff inside their mask, you know, and stuff, but this is just a cover right here. What do you think, babe? How does it look? That's the picture he sent.
Looks better in person than on camera, so.
It looks better in person than on camera.
Yeah.
Alright. That makes me feel like I gotta work on my camera game. So let's turn this light on. So there you go, guys. And we still got to put the clear on it, too, so. It's hard to get the camera in the right position. There you go. I don't think we can get it any clearer than that. And even then, the camera still is like, nope, there's too many shapes going on there. It's focusing on the wall and on the wood, not on the... Anyway. There you go. The camera's... Focus. And once we lay the clear coat over it too, you'll get that pearlescent effect that you guys can't really even see on camera at all. But there's a nice shimmering effect on all of that. And there you go, guys. Let's see if I can... what it looks like down here. So we are in this whole different new area now. See, now we have the computer right here. You guys are right there. We got the paint. We got the paintings. There's another door, more paintings. Kitchen. Yep. Kobe painting over there. We got a dedicated light, which, yeah, it's super bright, but for the returning series of the how to airbrush videos, this is going to be perfect for us. And once I set up the other light too, we'll have tons of light in here. So for the returning of the how to airbrush series, with the included stencils and everything that you guys really, really like, here is our new board with lights, and yeah, we'll add more lights. But there you go, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys like it. I try to keep the camera as close as I can. I have to work on this camera, man, because it's like this area is a little different, so I have to figure out a way to get this looking good, working good. But yeah, I'm gonna go lay some clear on this, get it ready for the customer to pick it up. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Yo, what's up, guys? Thank you guys for all the support and for watching my videos. If you want to get the most out of my channel, here are a few quick tips for you to be able to get the most and learn as quickly as possible. So first up, we have our Mike's Brush name here. You could click on this and it takes you directly to my channel. You'll have access to all my videos. You'll have a backlog of, you know, over 100 videos that you could go through, watch, and learn that way. There's a very helpful how to airbrush series in there that I would recommend. A lot of people ask what stuff I use. Clicking on that description button will open up this that shows the links to a lot of the most commonly asked questions. Using these links helps the channel bring you more videos, better quality videos. As always, I would recommend you stay subscribed to keep up to date on the latest videos. And if you really, really enjoy the videos, you can consider joining so you get these cool emojis in the chat, as well as access to some other features. Clicking that join button will explain everything for you. And yeah, like I said, you can click here. It takes you over to my channel. You could see a backlog of all our videos. Click on this videos tab. It shows you all, you know, everything, all the videos from the past. I highly recommend it. Like I said, there's a how to airbrush series up in there. And in the community tab is how I keep track or keep in touch with most of the members, let everybody know what's kind of happening, what's going to go on. And yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. We could get back to the video. Good luck to y'all.